We just got an egg. Hi there. How you doing? That's good. Well, I never mind people lurking, because I'm just talking to myself anyway, so it doesn't matter to me, but thank you so much for stopping by, whether you speak or not. Oh, there's that dog that's always barking. It is a lot of fun. This is my second attempt at playing. Ooh, a shell bell. I don't think I've ever encountered this NPC before. I didn't know this is where you got the shell bell. Anyway, this is my second attempt at playing through the game on stream. The first time I didn't really have the VTuber assets or anything like that, and the way I was trying to do it was just not working out. Like, the video quality was terrible and everything, but this is my second playthrough of the actual game. And I'm operating on a slight delay. I've complained about this before. Oh, thank you so much, sir. I don't know if it's the Switch itself or if it's the capture card that I use, but it's not a lot, but it's enough to be a little annoying. It is an Elgato. It's an Elgato HD60S. I've actually been meaning to update my capture card and credits and my specs and all of that. I was planning on doing that tonight, actually. Huh. Is weird. Wonder if that's something that can be patched out, or talk to me, please. There we go. I will warn you right away, I do not bother with super contests or making poffins because I am bad at it. I'm using a pro controller. God, it's so silent in here. It's weird. That's a shame. I wonder if it could be, like, fixed with an update to the system, or if... Because my Switch is... It's not old, per se. It's just, like, I think one of the first edition ones. How old is yours? Here we go. Trying to talk to that old man? Question mark? Ah, that might be it then. I didn't read what she said. Okay. This place freaks me out because it's very quiet. And just like that, we're back to the jaunty music. Oh, it's Bebe again. Yes, I remember you, baby. Oh, is there gonna be a new console? Ugh, God. I'm also broke, so that... I mean, upgrading wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, but like, again, that's just a lot of money I don't have. Why is this child staring at a wall? Aww. This poor kid. Oh, that's weird. I've got a twitch in my right or left shoulder. I'm really wanting someone to give me like free gifts, like a free potion or something. Ooh, I can hear the clicking of my bone. I did shake it out, and that... Actually, yeah, that helped. Thank goodness. Thank you. Did I talk to everyone at this... Talk to everyone in this crummy town? I think I did. It's not a crummy town, I'm just... I'm just kidding. Oh my god, I have psoriatic arthritis, so my bones are just in a constant state all the time. And it's just... They're just constantly making noise. And I'm constantly cracking and popping and all kinds of stuff. Oh, it's alright. I'm used to it. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal. Except for when it is. Which, I know, doesn't make any sense, but... Oh, yay, a sticker. I wish I could wear this dress all the time. Bye, Mom, I guess. Oh, a poffin. Thank you, mysterious boy. And again, I don't really bother with the contest shows, but... Go to Amity Square. Only the cute Pokemon. Weird how... Weird their selection. Hi, Skipper. And I think a bunch of people here. I think there's a bunch of... Yeah. Bunch of goodies in this location. It really is. I wish you could take all Pokemon here. Oh, I didn't mean to talk to Skipper again. Oh, Skipper is skipping. How sweet. Let's see, I got an egg. That I need to walk around a while to hatch to get a happeny. Oh, that's right, it's Friday. I should go back to that one location. Valley Windworks, I think. Yeah. It makes me a bit nervous, but hopefully an owned Drifloon is better for a child. I don't know, but it doesn't exactly inspire confidence, does it? Why, thank you. Yeah, this guy knows what's up. I would love to take a walk with a Gyarados or a Steelix. Something I was going to do. Oh god. Hello, Lucas. I mean, Ralph. Okay. My fire type can't really handle grass types yet. Doesn't really know a fire move, but that's okay. Bless his heart, he still has a Starly. Yes, you're a very fast little bird. Forgetting, is Groidle at this point just a grass? Because I think he's evolved his starter by now. I just looked in my other window. Groidle is still just a grass type. It's not ground yet. Okay. Come on, Hannibal. Aw, don't worry, Hannibal. We're just gonna pluck. Let's see, there were two things I wanted to do. One was, a few hours ago, I slathered a tree in honey, so we need to go and see if that results in anything cool. It probably won't, but I would love to get a Heracross or something. But again, it probably won't. Oh, I didn't know his team changes depending on... That's interesting. So he always has a Starly and a Boy- your rival. He always has a Starly and a Boisel. And then if he has a Grottle, he has a Ponyta. If he has a Monferno, it's a Rosalia. Oh, no. If he has a Primplup, then he doesn't have a Boisil. He still has the Starly, regardless. But then he has a Rosalia and a Ponyta. So he's got the three main ones plus a normal flying. That's interesting. I didn't know that. I also wanted to check out... Okay, bye, Ralph. I also wanted to check out, besides that honey tree that's just outside of town, I also wanted to... I wonder if it shows on the map yet. This location here. The trophy garden and the mansion. You can get some pretty cute Pokemon on the trophy garden. Let's see. Do I remember how the trophy garden works exactly? It's not exactly complicated, but it would be nice if I knew how it worked. Which I don't think I do. Not off the top of my head. Alright, here's hoping it's a fun Pokemon. Oh, come on. I thought enough time has passed. Well, shoot. Okay. I was told that 6 hours was plenty of time, but I guess not. Go to Veilstone City is what they want me to do. Okay. Question is, am I allowed to go down here? Nope, these people are gonna stay in my darn way. Okay. It really does Naruto run. It's so funny. Checking out what kind of stuff is on this Oh, you can get a Chansey here or a Mime Jr. in the morning. Oh no, I can't get a Mime Jr. because I have Shining Pearl. I can get a Bonsly though. I would love to have a Mime Jr. I guess... Oh well, I guess. I'm trying to remember what kind of moves Happiny, Chansey, and Blissey can learn. Ah, sturdy. Would also love to get a shiny stone. Pichu. For a second. God, that's so embarrassing. For a second, I forgot what Pichu was. Duh. Well, I'm holding on to this dumb egg, so I can't actually take care of any electric types anymore. I used to have a Graveler named Billy on my team, but I took him out for now because I wanted to hatch this dumb egg. Oh well. Badoo. Is Badoo a pure grass or is it poison type too? I don't remember. I should really learn how this game works. I should really learn how Pokemon works, just in general. I claim to be a Pokemon fan, but I really have no idea about anything. This guy has a cute selection of Pokemon, I gotta be honest. A Badoo, a Pichu, and a Bonsly. Yes. We finally get an upgrade to our dumb fishing rod. Nope, I know how to use it. But thank you. I haven't really given anyone any items. Sure, why not? And it is a happening. Oh! We might not need the happening. Since we went and found ourselves one of the best Pokemon, a Blissey. Still, it is nice to hatch a Pokemon. Hatch a Pokemon all by yourself. Oh, didn't mean to kill it. I just did a dread plate on it. So I should have known that that would have killed the Chansey. I'm so dumb. Right now, the egg is replacing our good friend Billy. Maybe I can hatch the egg later. I keep saying hatch. Maybe I can hatch the egg later. And I don't know. Put Billy back in. I also have some. I have a mischievous and a ghastly. We should really take a look at the squad I have in my boxes and assess everybody. I will say I really don't need a fighting type because we're eventually going to get a Staraptor that knows close combat. Close combat? Yikes. Are you gonna fight me? Oh no, you're just jogging. Okay. Let's... Who's that Magikarp? Oh no, it's a Goldeen. Apparently, Goldeen and Magikarp are the only things you can get with the good rod for now. I'm looking at the page I have open for this area. And it's not the most exciting, I'm gonna be honest. Except for the Lost Tower. The Lost Tower is fun. Oh, this is a horrible matchup. I love how transparently my model shows when I take a drink of anything. Like, you can actively see the head tilt back as I take a sip. Maybe I should teach Volt Switch to Sparky. Oh, duh, God. I was going to catch that Goldeen, but I forgot and killed it. Let's see, we've got... Heck yeah, Taffeta stream. We've got a bunch of friends here. I think we'll put Billy back in the mix and worry about the egg later. Oh, I initially named this mischievous, I don't know, Sal, but I went back and changed it to Bisuzu because I've been thinking about The Exorcist a lot lately because of a manga I've been reading. Oh, I could have Snips on my team. Ooh. Having a fairy type is pretty lit. But also having a ghost type is pretty lit. Ooh. What to do? Well, we'll keep Billy here for now. I can't tell if these little girls are adorable or terrifying. So I don't think I can really explore the Lost Tower in its entirety just yet, because I don't have defog. So That's potentially a problem. And it looks like there's only Zubats and Ghastlies. And at night there are Misdreavus. Because I have Shining Pearl. But I could get an Oval Stone and a Stardust in this location. And a Revive. And a Great Ball and a TM. A TM is always cool. A Cleanse Tag and another TM. Okay. So. We'll. We'll check out the tower. Aww. You missed, Emma. I'd love to have a Mr. Mime. Don't hurt yourself. Yay. Yes, finally. Oh wait, no, I got excited. That's not a fire move. But it's better than Spite, and I love Beat Up. I actually have a nasty strategy in the Pokemon Sword and Shield championship coming up in April. I have a nasty strategy that involves using Beat Up. It is a bully move, but it's a good bully move. Where... Beat up? You mean like what happened to me in high school? No, I'm kidding. Kind of. Oh wait, we have Billy back. Billy. Don't fall in love. What a cute kid. I actually want to put stickers on Billy's ball because I like Billy. I don't know if we're gonna keep Billy on the squad, but let's have Sparky out front. Let's walk with Emma. Let's walk our dog. And let's teach Volt Switch to Sparky. Okay. You're trying to push me. Well, it's like a dog after all, isn't it? Yay, more stickers. Oh, really? Honestly, I've just been competing I've been competing in tournaments because there's a thing going on where you can get shiny versions of the shiny versions of the legendary bird trio. I don't know why that took me so long to get there, but, it's, specifically shiny versions of the Galarian trio, and they look like the original, the Galarian shiny Articuno looks like it's light blue, like the original Articuno. Actually, ha ha ha. Oh, almost killed it. Almost. Unfortunately, Emma still doesn't know a fire move, even though she's my fire type. Yeah, you intimidate that little bud. You're a big, strong bird. What is it, girl? I'm trying to remember what the next gym is. Oh, you don't want to fight? There we go. Wait, is this the Bidoof lady? The lady who has several Bidoofs? Yes. She's got like 5 Bidoofs. I was warned about her. They're not even... they don't even give that much experience. I really should have let Emma get the experience points from this, but whatever. They're fancier than 5 Bidoofs, that's for sure. And my friend texted me. Ooh, Steel Wing. Weird that Skipper can't learn that. You don't want to fight? There we go. You guys were just walking in a rectangle. It's not a date. Also, I'm gonna be honest, they look related, don't they? We don't have to unpack any of that, though. Don't worry, Ross. Oh dear. Oh good. No, his shell bell. Her shell bell. I keep doing that. Whatever, you two. Oh, actually, I think the town is just up ahead. I'll heal first. And I'll steal some berries. No, talk to her. Don't need 47. Yeah, 11 ought to be fine. Thank you, sir. Wait, what happens if I give this man a meta type? I don't think I knew about this strange man. So weird. That's such weird mythology to add to your game. I guess they really don't want us to think about Pokemon having sex or anything. But that's so strange that, like, eggs aren't a confirmed thing. We're heading to the Dark Tower, where I think a lot of dark and psychic types are. Or, not a lot, just a couple. I'll explore that later. For now. Oh, my stomach growled. Don't do that. No. Well, it's more health for me to steal from you. Wasting my time. Oh, Oliver. Now, what does the oval stone do again? I wonder if I should... I'd wear that vest in real life. That Gyarados vest, I'd wear that. I'm not even kidding. Wonder if I should go to the Grand Underground and try and get a shiny shiny stone. Yeah. Don't hurt yourself, Emma. Damn it. Come on, Emma. Good girl.
Who's a good puppy?
You are.
Still wish you would learn a fire move, but that's okay. Being around dead things makes you wanna battle. Come on, Billy. And then what, a Raichu? Nope, just another Pichu. Okay. I personally think that Pikachu is overrated, and I think to an extent Pichu is overrated, but god, Pichu is so cute. There's just no getting around it. But my favorite is Raichu. That's weird, my model's eyes are showing as if they're, I'm not doing anything other than blinking, and it's kind of, my model's eyes keep twitching. I wonder what's up with that. Sorry, lady. Oof. Stop it. Serves you right. Sweep. Oh, damn it.
A ghastly.
I can't say ghastly without doing that. I mean, what if I did that every single time I saw any kind of Pokemon?
Ghastly. Zubat.
That would just be silly. Is this the same couple from outside? No. They're just an identical couple. Yay, Emma. Still not learning a fire move? Okay. He kind of looks like Fred from Scooby-Doo. I guess that's his business. Thank you. Oh, and the slight delay is killing me. Well, it was going to happen. Another ghastly. Am I gonna have to do some off-screen grinding in the Grand Underground so I can get some orbs so I can buy a fire move that Emma can do? Because this is silly. Also, that was silly, the fact that I took a step. Oh, what ridiculously badass music. Come on. My mouse is freaking out. Still haven't caught a Chansey or a Bonsly. See how much longer it is until the next town. It's kind of a long way. God, no offense to anyone who likes this Pokemon, but I find this hand-tailed monkey to be extremely off-putting. pretty sure it's a psychic type. I guess we'll find out. Yep. Geo dude. Thank you. Do. Yeah, I don't care. I'm running away from battles now. Ugh. You're not even showing me the good Pokemon. Like Bonsly or Chansey. Oh, how cute. Serves you right. Yes. Of course you can learn Giga Drain. Didn't even have to learn Mega Drain. Nobody knows a good fighting move, so let's just leave Billy in. Aww, Happiny is so cute. Yes, I got a good look. Thank you. A great ball. Good job, Emma. She stole my dread plate. Do I get it back or is it gone forever? Damn it. Don't hurt yourself. Damn. Don't hurt yourself this time. Yay. Oh dear. Another Clefairy. Clefairies around these parts. Let's get everyone a little, better feeling.
Haha.
Do you only have pseudo-wudos? I mean, live your life, man. I like pseudo-wudo, personally. Oh no, I have hiccups. You mean you want me to keep using the super effective move? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, good. I mean, if he had left, that would also be fine. Oh, that's so nice. I love flowers. Speaking of flowers. Uncharacteristically warm. Now the question is that a good thing or a bad thing to you? Because where I live, it's always hot, and if it's unusually warm for how warm it almost always is, that's a bad time, especially because I run hot and I hate the heat so much. Yeah, I would consider that bad too. Oof, I'm so sorry. Yay, finally, Sparky. You big, beautiful lion.
Marvelous.
Now, I would still like to catch a Chansey and a Bonsly. I don't think I can do it in the next route. No, you're a Ponyta. I already have one of you. Oh, that's right. Emma's poisoned. I should give her an antidote. No. I'm just running away. You can't stop me. I ran into a Chansey, and the very first thing I did was accidentally kill it. And now I can't find another. Okay. I'll probably still be streaming by the time you come back. Ooh, actually, the time is later than I expected. I'll probably still be streaming. Darn it, Ponyta. Darn it, Geodude. I doubt I could do an endurance stream, to be honest. I'm a sickly, weak individual who gets tired very easily. And I streamed almost 4 hours this morning, so... okay. See you in a bit. God. A Bonsly and a Chansey, that's all I want. Might as well slather this tree while I'm here. I need to keep track of where I've honeyed up some trees. Ugh. God. I need to head back to Valley Windworks at some point. I probably won't be able to manage it. Not today. You know what? I changed my mind. I just want a Bonsly. No. My RNG is just so terrible. Welcome back. I'm still trying to get a stupid Ponyta. No, not a Ponyta. Still trying to get a stupid Bonsly or a Chansey. Although I've sort of changed my mind. I would be happy with just getting a Bonsly. But so far it's been only Ponytas and Geodudes. Sigh. My RNG is just so terrible. It always has been. It took me months to get a shiny of, like, playing hours every day in Sword and Shield. I was getting a shiny for a friend, and I was just breeding eggs over and over and over again every day for hours, and it took months. No, my dogs are barking. I'm about to give up, game. You're about to win. All I want is a pseudo-wudo. I just wanted to catch a Bonsly so I could raise it into a pseudo-wudo. That's all I wanted. But I guess we're giving up. Now, what's in this route? Abras and Kadabras is interesting, but I already have an Abra. Yeah, nothing interesting here. Shield on. That's rock steel. So, yeah, this ground type move should. I mean, I've been wanting to replace Billy, but Billy has been such a important member of the team. But I mean, I had a Graveler in my original run-through. It feels like cheating to have the same team, just with barely any differences. You know what I mean? Like, it feels wrong. And I have a list of Pokemon that I've been trying to get. But most of them are not going to be Thank you, sir. Sure, buddy, you were just faking being asleep. Although, if he can fall asleep standing up while it's raining, then more power to him. Gurgle? Why did he gurgle? Oh, I love Croagunk. If I got a Croagunk, I wouldn't mind, actually. Punch my bird. What's the matter with you? It's There was just a big thump, and I don't know what that was. I hope everything's okay. Knowing my luck, it's probably a ghost. Like an evil ghost. Oh, Emma. I love you, but I really wish you would learn. A good fighting, or not fighting, a good fire move. Aw, remembering the first time he met me. I was hoping I could get a gym done today, but the game's just not paced out that way, I guess. I need to leave in about 20 minutes or so. I'm not even dealing with ponytails anymore. Ooh, Giga Drain. How I love thee. Ouch. This ought to do it. I was gonna be livid if it didn't. Does he have another Pokemon? I think he does. Yeah. And it's a Gyarados, too. Hi, Gyarados. Good. The poison landed. Okay. Surprised that didn't kill it, but that's okay. Oh, jeez. Shockwave. What does Shockwave do again? I gotta leave. Thank you so much for watching. I was gonna get to the Pokemon Center, but that's okay. It's a lot later than I thought it was. So, thank you so much for joining me. Sorry for the abrupt ending. Hope to see you again tomorrow. And yeah, I guess that's it. Bye-bye!